This is the video guide that is about getting rid of the malicious pop-ups that come from the site theupgradedata.com. Theupgradedata.com is a malicious website. It tries to mislead people and to make them click on a special allow button. It says that you need to click on allow, supposedly to help you continue watching the game. But when people mistakenly do that, and when they click on allow button, this very moment their browser is hijacked with a lot of advertisements that will be periodically attacking the screen in the form of web push notifications. If you have clicked on allow, it was surely a mistake, and you need to fix it by accessing the menu, then go to settings, privacy and security, site settings. Scroll down to permissions and choose notifications. Pay attention to the sites allowed to send notifications. Remove any malicious sites if you find them. To make sure that your computer is free of other threats, please consider researching it with Combo Cleaner antivirus. You may get it on the official website combocleaner.com. Download the program, install it, and then begin investigating your system with its help. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner antivirus, make sure you click on Start Scan button. Initially, the program is in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is so far available in the trial mode. The program most likely will first of all update its anti-malware database, and of course this is crucial for proper detection and removal of any malware, ransomware, adware or other infections. While the scanning by Combo Cleaner is taking place, please pay attention to several features in Combo Cleaner, such as anti-ransomware. This feature, for instance, allows to help you to add several folders that will always be protected against ransomware or malware attacks. At the end of the scanning, you will see the detailed summary of all the threats which were found on your computer. You will be able to know the names of all these threats, the locations of all these threats on your computer, and of course, based on that summary, you will be able to remove certain threats manually. However, we strongly advise that you consider upgrading to the premium license of Combo Cleaner antivirus. This is the best way to remove any possibly hidden malware from your system and to keep your data always protected against any other possible malware attacks. So use Combo Cleaner premium license to make sure your system is always under the defense against all contemporary threats.